is entirely premature. Whatever the nature of this Nushi entity, we need more time to study it. These notes from Dr. Roman are a fine enough start, but when may I speak with her?
I'm afraid she's KIA, Doctor. Deceased.
Deceased? But that undermines her productivity almost completely. That's a highly questionable personnel decision.
No one is bigger than the mission. Something you would all do well to remember.
What the hell is that beeping?
Jim, it's Braddock. Say nothing. There's not a lot of time, so listen carefully. They've had you on sodium varibarbital, but you should be coming out of the fog by now. It's a narco-synthetic twilight serum Nevik uses for interrogation. I don't know what you told Eisenberg, but assume you have no secrets left. Now I'm gonna get you out of there, but you have to do exactly as I say. Now, in about 30 seconds...
Phil, no, I can't. They've got Grace. They've got my son. I gave myself up to protect them.
Jim, if they get their way, nobody's safe. Don't worry, I have a plan for your family. I'm not letting any more innocent blood fall on my hands. If you've ever trusted me, you have to trust me now.
What plan? Tell me.
One step at a time. First, we spring you. Stand by.
Evacuation protocol initiated.
That shouldn't happen. Peyton, help me!
Now we're getting somewhere.
All right, we're clear.
Death wish.
alive is preferable. Not dead. Where they're keeping your friend from the first colony. Any Corona's crew you see, tell them to spread the word. My orders are to evacuate the hangar and rendezvous up at Delta Station. It's already dangerous for them, and it's not getting any safer.
Hey, look, Jim's out.
This mean they cleared up that snow pirate nonsense?
Not exactly. Braddock busted me out. He's got a plan. Says you should all hightail it up to Delta Station, quick and quiet. Pass it along, okay?
Hang on, Jim. You don't look like you're falling back to Delta. If we're picking a fight here, I want in.
I don't think open rebellion against trained mercenaries is the plan. Let's try to avoid a bloodbath if we can. Get everybody to Delta. I'll see you there soon.
They were gonna kill me. I don't understand. After everything I did.
Yeah, you screwed up. But your family.
Jim, what the hell's going on? Who are they shooting at?
Me. Stay back. Braddock wants everyone at Delta Station.
Not till you're in the clear.
You sons of bitches are gonna regret the day you crossed this crew.
Nevik abandoned their last colony and they'll do the same to us.
The crew didn't stay alive as long as they did on this rock just to roll over for these pigs.
Jim. Were you coming to save me?
Maybe a little. You okay?
Not sure. I feel strange.
Man, they drugged you. It'll pass. Listen, we need to get out of here. Can you run?
I don't know.
What'd they give her?
Sodium, something bad. Can you watch her?
Sure thing, kid. Go do what you gotta do.
Thanks, Birdie. Get yourselves to Delta Station as soon as you can. Phil, she's free. What now? It's pandemonium over here.
Your rig. We need it for what's next.
Still a lot of bogeys between me and Gertie.
Time for phase three, then. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Corona's vessel is under attack by snow pirates. All Nevik units move in now. Repeat, all Nevik troops to Corona's vessel. Hopefully all of Eisenberg's men are massing on the Corona ship or on the Nevik cruiser docked to it. We gotta act fast before they smell the trap.
I don't know, boss. Even with the element of surprise, we don't have the manpower for a frontal assault.
I know, Jim. That's why we're scuttling the whole shebang. I've set charges at the key structural points, keeping the Corona stable. If it goes down, so does the cruiser. And so does Eisenberg and his whole wretched army.
Are you serious? Less effort to keep Corona from falling into the ravine. Now we're gonna knock her down on purpose?
It's the only way to save our crew and the survivors in the first colony. But first, you're gonna have to destroy the moorings.
Feels pretty crazy wrong, boss.
Listen, Jim. There's no future for Coronas. I saw the writing on the wall when Eisenberg marched in that so-called snow pirate girl right in front of our crew. After all the lives they've been willing to sacrifice to keep their secrets, what's that tell you? My men mean nothing to them. Just more witnesses to a race. If I can't give you anything else, I owe you a fighting chance.
It's all of them.
Good work, Jim. Now take the elevator up to Delta. Make sure everyone's safe.
Wait, aren't you at Delta too? I'll see you there, Phil. Right?
Jim, don't blame yourself for any of this. You were right to hide them from me. I couldn't have protected them. I couldn't even protect Bonnie. So much loss I can never undo. But I can do something.
What are you talking about, boss? Just meet me at Delta. We'll work everything out. Phil? Braddock, do you copy? Boss, what's going on? Braddock, where are you?
I'm right where I need to be, Jim.
Braddock, what's that mean?
Kingfisher, squad's convened Corona side on your order. Nobody's here.
What? I did not give that order. Get out of there! Do you hear me? Get the hell out!
Forgive me.
Where's Braddock? Where's the old man?
He went down with the ship.
What? Why?
It was a ruse. He lured them in. The Nevek troops are all gone. He saved us.
Damn it, Braddock. Why did you do that? You need to lie to me just one last time. How the hell are you gonna take care of my family now?
Jim?
Gracie.
Called in every last favor to get them free of Eisenberg. Gave her a choice. She insisted on coming here. I just had to be there to intercept the drop. Nice to see a plan work out for once.
Where's our little boy?
The snow cat's still groggy from the cry of sleep.
God, he's not even gonna recognize me. Look, Gracie, you know this place ain't safe. You shouldn't be.
Shh. We're together now. We're gonna stay that way. You got it? Whatever comes, we're facing it together. No regrets.
There's so much to tell you.
Peyton! Peyton!
Doc, hang on.
Colonel Eisenberg is still at large. He knows all about Nushi. He's going there now. He's got a military rig and my revised prototype.
Wait, the Agrid Go Berserk device? That can't be good.
He thinks he can use it to control Agrid, resonating his signal through Nushi. Influencing Agrid all over the planet.
But that's crazy, isn't it?
He won't be able to use all the frequencies at first, but through trial and error, I expect he'll figure out at least enough to kill us all. I'm gonna pass out now.
Gale, Mira, get back to that satellite relay and blow it to hell.
Are you serious?
This place is ours to protect now. Can't stop Eisenberg. Calling for backup is gonna be his first move. Go, now!
Home sweet home. Come back to me.
Always.
Do, Colonel.
It'll never work.
Your very presence here proves you know that's not true.
Wow.
Thank you.
take orders pretty nicely. Where are you, Peyton? You're missing all the fun.
Stalling Peyton.